Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at home with the presence of God. Today, we are going to learn the subject social studies. In social studies, last week we have completed lesson 9. What's the name of the lesson? You all remember that? Yes, that is people who help us. And today we are going to learn lesson 10. What's the name of the lesson 10? Shall we see? Yes. What picture is this? You all guess the name of the lesson from the picture? Yes, this is the place. You all come and learn. Yes, that's a school. Very good. Shall we read the spelling? MYMYSCHOOL, school. My school. What's the name of lesson 10? My school. Before moving on to the lesson, now we are going to do get set. What we are going to do? We are going to do get set. Look at here. One girl is here, no? Yes. And what's her name? Shall we read this first? Help, M-I-L-I, Millie, reach her school. We have to help this girl to reach her school. Her school is here, no? Yes. And we have to take this girl and we have to make her to reach the school. There shouldn't be any obstacles. Look at here, some obstacles are here, no? Yes, stone is here, frog is here, and some obstacles, woods are here, no? Yes, we have to make her to reach the school. Okay, shall we do this? Now, all of you take a pencil. Now we are going to do this. We have to take this girl and we have to draw a line like this. And there shouldn't be any obstacles on her way. This side we can't go because frog is there. So we have to come by this side. And yes, we make her to reach the school. We did it correctly. Very good. Shall we move on to the lesson now? Now, look at here. What's the name of the girl? M-I-L-I, Millie. Very good. The name of the girl is Millie. Where she is studying? She is studying in L-I-T-T-L-E, little, S-T-A-R-S, starts, S-E-H-O-O-L, school, little star school. What's the name of her school? Little star school. Her school name is little star school. What's your school name? Yes, you're right. My school name is Seventh Day Adventist School. Very good. Good children. You all are good. And then, what she is wearing? What dress is this? You all wear it, no? Yes, when you come to school, what is this? Uniform. Very good. What's the spelling for uniform? U-N-I-F-O-R-M. Uniform. Very good. This is a uniform. And next, she is wearing a uniform. You simply wear a uniform and you come to school. What are the things you bring to school? You bring books. Very good. Just like that. Books, notebooks, pencil, just like that. She also carries some things. What are the things shall we see? Yes. What is this? Books. What's the spelling for books? B-O-O-K-S. Books. And then N-O-T-E. Note. B-O-O-K-S. Books. Notebooks. Books. Notebooks she carry. Other than that, P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils, A-N-D, and E-R-A-S-E-R-S, erasers. She carry pencils and erasers. And C-R-A-Y-O-N-S, crayons. What is this? crayons. She carries books, notebooks, pencils, erasers and crayons. And in which thing she carry all these? Yes, very good, you're right. She carry those things in her school bag. Very good. In her school bag, she carry those things. What's the spelling for school bag? S-C-H-O-O-L, school, B-A-G, bag, school bag. She carry those things in her school bag. Very good. Only the school bag only you bring? What are the other things you bring to school? Yes, very good. One more small bag you carry in your hand, no? Yes, that's a lunch bag. Very good. She also need a lunch, no? So, she carry L-U-N-C-H, lunch, B-O-X, box, lunch box, and A-N-D, and W-A-T-E-R, water, B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle, water bottle. And she also carries a lunch box and a water bottle. You understand this? Shall we read the passage from the book? Yes. Hello, H-E-L-L-O, hello, I, A-M-M, M-I-L-I, Millie. Hello, I am Millie. I, S-T-U-D-Y, study, I-N-N, L-I-T-T-L-E, little, S-T-A-R-S, stars, S-C-H-O-O-L, school. I study in little star school. I, H-A-V-E, have, M-A-N-Y, many, F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends, I-N-N-S-C-H-O-O-L, school. I have many friends in school. Millie is having so many friends in her school. You also have so many friends in school, no? Yes. And then I-W-E-A-R, wear, U-N-I-F-O-R-M, uniform, T-O-2-S-C-H-O-O-L, school. I wear a uniform to school. She wear a uniform to school. And then I, C-A-R-R-Y, carry, B-O-O-K-S, books. I carry books, N-O-T-E, note, B-O-O-K-S, books, notebooks, P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils, E-R-A-S-E-R-S, erasers, A-N-D, and C-R-A-Y-O-N-S, crayons, in I-N-N-M-Y, my, S-C-H-O-O-L, school, B-A-G, bag. I carry books, notebooks, pencils, erasers and crayons in my school bag. And then I also, A-L-S-O, also, C-A-R-R-Y, carry, L-U-N-C-H, lunch, B-O-X, box, lunch box, A-N-D, and W-A-T-E-R, water, B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle. I also carry a lunch box and a water bottle. You understand this concept, children? Shall we pass on to the next passage? Then, these are all the things you carry to school. And what are the things you do in school? Shall we see? Yes, you learn many things in school. Who teach you those things? Yes, very good. Teacher teach you those things, no? Yes, she is one of our helper. We learned in that previous lesson, no? Yes, teacher teach you many things in schools. What are the things you learn in the school? Yes, your teacher teach you some good manners, good habits. Very good. And she teach to read and write. Very good. And she teach to do sums. Very good. And just like that, many things. Okay, now look at here what the teacher is doing. The teacher teach the children to read and write. And then next, what she is doing, she is teaching the children to do sums. How they have to do the sums, she is teaching. And next, look at here, the teacher teach the children to draw and paint. How they have to draw and paint, she is teaching. And then she is teaching the good habits. What are the good habits you have to follow? And what are the good manners you have to follow? You have to help the elders. And the good habits, you have to pray. Daily you have to pray to God. And just like that, your missus teaching you in school. And then other than that, what she is doing? She is teaching to play games. These are all the things. Your teacher teach you those things in school, no? Yes. Just like that, Milly teacher is also teaching her those things. Shall we read it in the lesson now? Now, Milly, what are the things she is learning in school? We are going to read now. INNMY, my, SCHOL, school, in my school. MY, my, TEACHERS, teachers, TEACH, teach. ME, me, MANY, many, THINGS, things. INN, SCHOL, school. My teachers teach me many things in school. What are the things a teacher teach her? Shall we see? First one, ILEARN, learn. TO2, READ, read. AND, and. WRITE, write. I learn to read and write. And then ILEARN, learn. TO2, DO2, SUMS, sums. I learn to do sums. Next, ILEARN, learn. TO2, DRAW, draw. AND, and. PAINT, paint. I learn to draw and paint. And then ILEARN, learn. GOOD, good. HABITS, habits. AND, and. GOOD, good. MANNERS, manners. I learn good habits and good manners. And the last one, ILEARN, learn. TO2, PLAY, play. GAMES, games. I learn to play games. These are the things Milly teacher teaches it. Okay. Now, what's the name of the girl? I ask you some question. What's the name of the girl? Milly. Very good. And where she is studying? She is studying Little Star School. And she is having so many friends. And she wears a uniform to school. And she carries books, notebooks, pencils, erasers, crayons in her school bag. And she also carries lunchbox and water bottle. And then what are the things she learned in school? We learn, no? Who teach her those things? Teacher those things. And what are the things she learned in school? Yes, she learned to read and write. She learned to do sums. And she learned to draw and paint. And she learned good habits and good manners. And she learned to play games. Now, today's homework, what you have to do, you have to read the lesson 10, My School, in the book. And you have to complete the get set in the book. I hope you all understand this concept clearly, children. We will meet in the next session. Thank you, children.